greatest drummer I've ever heard. And I've heard incredible drummers. There's just a special gift that he has that even Miles Davis said that a drummer like that comes along once every, you know, 20 or 30, maybe 50 years. I hadn't heard Tony play yet. I said, "That kid?" He said, "Yes." I said, can he really play?" He said, "Well, you know, when you get to the gig, you know, you can check it out for yourself."